watermelon sugar high, 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 watermelon sugar high.
Hello, it is I singing extraordinaire sleigh bean mixes. And today, I'm going to be giving my honest opinion on Moonbyul's comeback Eclipse. First of all, I wanna say, the MV is stunning, kinda reminds me of K.A.R.D.'s comeback. Okay. So to my real opinion. The song is a bop. I love how the song goes from light and ballady, to dark and rap. Honestly, Moonbyul slayed so hard. She's my second ultimate bias. She's like the best looking female man ever. She definitely lives up to the name Moonbyul, which I gave her. The MV was plain and simple, but was so good. I liked how she blended in with the male backup dancers and looked like one of them, instead of standing out. I know it's her MV and she's supposed to stand out from the rest, but she didn't look too outstanding. In all honesty, there was no flaw in the song or MV. I don't usually like dark concepts and way towards light-hearted concepts, only like few concepts like this. But honestly, she slayed, so much. I literally almost cried seeing the MV. It definitely did look like it was a man singing, because of her male-looking outfits, and I love her man outfits. She pulls off being a man so well, even though she a woman. She's so perfect. I don't think I have anything more to say. Thank to you all for watching and subscribe to me for more content like this, and for average sometimes good mashups. Thanks and bye. Love to all my subscribers on Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day. Sending my friendship love to you all.